Hi, Doc Martin for KRAZTV. This is Art Shows at KRAZTV, and it's the third annual Chalk Art Festival here at Park Mall, so I'm going to show you some of that. Actually, I'm a little late. This is starting to fade, but it's still here. I learned about it from PBS News, local. So these are some works, I guess children have been here, and this is some of the work, Bobby Jag, Led Zeppelin. Oh, here's the one that I saw the little girl working on. Some more of this. So this is Kids Row. I will go down through here. Every art deserves to be looked at. Some good stuff, some regular stuff, outstanding. Lucky for life, this guy. Cats and love. And every kid, I guess, did a little square here. Even the Smurf. More children's art at the third annual Chalk Art Chalk Festival. Chalk Art Festival. Going through here quickly because there are hundreds of little spaces that each child got to do all of this. This is the other side. Yes. The other side as opposed to behind me. More children's art. Some didn't get finished. Some just got started. But it's all here at Park Mall. Corey Aiden. Park Place. That's where we're at. I guess these are some of the sponsors. Salvation Army, Tunadito, Children's Museum, and Park Place. Marissa Salazar did this lovely ram. The palm industry hurts orangutans. Read the ingredients. Say no to palm oil. This is at the Chalk Art Festival. These bunnies are right in time for Easter at this Chalk Art Park Place. Is this psychedelic? It is art. Oh, I'm 2 weeks late. This was March 29th and 30th. Chalk Art Festival here in Park Mall. Here it is, though. Third annual. 94.9 Mix FM. Some of it's faded, but still not quite gone. I just am aghast that I'm 2 weeks late. Well, I've come around the corner, and there's still more art. More small squares done here in chalk. That's right. Park Place Art Chalk Festival. Tucson Wildlife Center, rescue, rehab, release. And there's a hawk in the tree. And owls, and coyotes, and foxes, and peccaries.